facial treatment. Today I have the lovely Camilla here, and she has normal skin, so we're just gonna do a nice hydrating, relaxing facial treatment for you today. Thank you. love using an homemade toner. This is made with distilled water, eucalyptus, geranium, and a little bit of tea tree. I make this fresh every week, and this is just very soothing, especially on a warmer day. Just take your time massaging the strawberry seeds into the skin for a nice, hydrating, gentle cleanse. Really break up any loose skin. love using a very nourishing mask. This one has turmeric, spirulina, and chlorophyll, which is detoxifying, but the turmeric is also brightening. And I just love this little concoction. It's great for all skin types. Something new on my chin.